welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Coming right up, the Grizzlies taking on the Nuggets. For the Grizzlies, a grueling home loss in Game 5. Now, back on the road. They hope to turn their fortunes around tonight. Nuggets, Grizzlies, the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. Game 6 of the Western Conference semifinals here. Welcome, everyone, to the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports.
Along with Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. We're excited to have with us two-time NBA scoring champion, Shaquille O'Neal.
Hey, Shaq, Kevin.
How are you?
I'm doing fine. Hey, Greg, what's going on?
Greg, you got
some of that when I was a scoring champ, huh?
Oh, man.
Got some of those battles.
I always tell a story. We were playing Lakers in the conference finals. I was with the Blazers. And Shaq had the ball, you know, like big fellas down there. So you got to go down and try to swipe the ball from him. So I go down, and I swipe as hard as I can, right, to try to knock the ball. He doesn't even feel it. I pop my shoulder out of place.
Oh, no.
True story. And so I didn't want anybody to know I was hurt. So I just, like, signal to the coach, hey, you know, I'm gonna come out for a minute. I gotta go to the bathroom. Yeah. I ran in the hall. I was crying like a baby.
Oh.
True story, man. Big fella, he's strong.
Hey, Dave.
Kevin, thanks very much. In this era of player empowerment, no aspect is more important than their determination to make sure their voices are heard. As continued cases of social injustice come to light, they refuse to simply shut up and dribble, if you get my meaning. Instead, they're using their platform to effect change. Kevin, it's a movement among some very determined players.
Much needed indeed, David. Thank you. And Shaq, you know about getting buckets inside, but it also is great to see those guards who can also score when they get inside with bigger players. Who comes to mind of guys that would take it in against big guys like you?
Well, if you're talking power, you got to go with Russell Westbrook, Ja Morant, Zach LaVine. Now, if you're talking finesse, you're talking Steph Curry, Kyrie Irving, and my main man, Kemba Walker.
Yeah, I think that's a great list to have. Those are guys that they show you can do it a variety of ways, right? You can be physical, you can play above the rim, but you can also hit them with a smitty and play below them.
Now, look at Memphis's starting group. Jackson and Valanciunas, they're in the middle. Then there's Ja Morant. Then there's Dylan Brooks. And it's Melton in at the two guard. And for the Nuggets, Millsap and Jokic, the big men. Will Barton is out there with Murray. And it's Porter in at the small forward. Melton passes to Morant. Hit the floater, and the layup is good.
There's a fearless side to Ja Morant, even amongst the trees.
Barton outside. Outside Millsap. Jokic kicks to Barton. Shot clock at 4, and Jokic lays it up and in.
Offensive rebounding is an art form. Jokic with the great instincts and hands to convert those second chance opportunities.
Brooks, the best of Valanciunas.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
Memphis shooting their first shots from the stripe in this game. The first one falls.
The fifth overall pick in the draft back in 2011, Valanciunas has added wrinkles to his game every year since.
Valanciunas hits them both.
And Shaq, we've talked about free throw shooting. For some guys, it's always going to be an issue. What have the new intentional fouling rules done to make the game better?
I think it cuts down on the endless fouling. I think the new rules also make the game more faster. The game is meant to be entertaining. Shakovic was 97% of the run. So that rule wouldn't work for me anyway.
It does give it a better pace, you're right. And it's Jokic missing.
In a bump this quarter, he's trying to shoot his way out of it.
Brooks, the pass to Jackson. Over Murray, and Jackson with the basket on the assist by Brooks.
A player who's aware of everything around him, Brooks sees the man break open and hits him.
Barton dishes to Murray. Back to Barton. And the rejection by Valanciunas. And they get it back. For Memphis, they've gone 2 for 4 from the field so far today. Passes to Morant. And it's sent back by Jokic.
Truth is, Jokic changes more shots than he blocks, but he gets all of that one.
Here's Murray, and it's Melton with the rebound. And here's Melton. He'll bring it up for Memphis. Look to start a new streak after losing on Monday.
Yeah, I mean, they had their chances, competed deep into that game, but had a few lulls there that just kind of took them down.
Hard to keep the consistency going, which I guess is the very definition of consistency. Keep it going.
And the confidence from Murray, just so efficient from the interior.
You want your bigs playing big. Rips it down in traffic.
And a wide open look for Porter. It's good, only a few seconds into the shot clock. And that makes it a tie ball game. The Grizzlies have gone 3-7 from the field since we've gotten underway. Here's Brooks, and foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Solid all-around player. Brooks that time drawing the foul.
Grizzlies have had 2 chances at the line already, making them both. And the first one drops. And Shaq, everyone knows you produced immediately when you came in the NBA, winning Rookie of the Year. So did you ever have a welcome to the NBA moment that you recall?
Actually, but it wasn't in the NBA. The year before, we played against the greatest college team ever assembled, the UNLV Rebels. Greg Anthony, Larry Johnson, Stacey Alderman.
What a team.
We weren't supposed to win that game, but we won that game. And you know it's all about confidence. Listen, everybody can play, but the guys that have the more confidence are the guys that are going to go out there and do it. We won that game.
What is, I had forgotten how yes. great names on that UNLV team.
So I would say to myself, look, if we can beat Larry Johnson, those guys, I can play with anybody in the NBA. So when I came in the NBA, I was just
confident.
Yeah, I was just really confident. But to answer your question, David Robinson, back here, taught me that I wasn't really that good.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Good to work on.
I tell you what, though, boy, it was hard to play at LSU. It's hard to win 5 against 8.
There you go. Back to you, Ernie.
There's Valanciunas following the basket by Jokic. Valanciunas trying to free himself up. Brooks misses.
He's kind of lost his way this period, having a hard time getting anything to go down.
Valanciunas against Barton. 6 on the shot clock. A putback. Jokic on the follow. Jokic has got 6.
This isn't a tough case to crack. If they want to put an end to this run, they'll need to start getting back on D.
And Valanciunas kicks to Brooks. Over Porter. Again, the miss by Brooks.
He has gone ice cold this quarter. Obviously not helping their cause.
And that one's good by Porter.
And loving the hustle here early. I mean, they struck first on the offensive glass.
So timeout called here. The first for Memphis.
Let's see if Coach can get them back on the right track.
Because right now it feels like the pace is being dictated to them. They need to go back to playing their brand of basketball.
for the Nuggets. Gordon comes in for Paul Millsap. And Monte Morris subbed in for Barton. On defense, the Nuggets. 7-point differential. Morant drives in. Stolen by Gordon. Here's Jokic. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Jokic just got 8 points.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Shaq, you stay very involved with the game, hang out with a lot of the players, talk with coaches. You go to many games. Name some personalities that you enjoy the most, guys you like hanging around with.
Well, I hang around with everybody, but a few guys shaped my mentality. The gentleman next to you, he doesn't know this, but I knew that when he was in college, he already had a T-shirt business, a real estate license. So I really learned the business from him. And it was D. Scott. D. Scott taught me to, you know, just have fun and be silly. Alonzo taught me to be serious and be more focused. You know, hanging out with LeBron and Kobe, I'm just happy to have the ability to just be blessed to just meet so many people.
That's a varied list.
That is.
And a nice compliment to you.
It's an honor to be on that list.
Yes, I'm right. There's your first name on the list.
You ain't know I knew about the real estate.
No, I didn't.
I bought a house and you overcharged me for the interest, but that's okay.
And that one gives them a +5 rebound advantage, Kevin. You know, it's going to be tough to win when you give the other team second and third opportunities to score the ball.
Clark trying to get open.
In this period, they're feeding him, and he's feeling it.
The Nuggets leading by 8. Morris finds Murray. Porter bounce pass, and it's Gordon finishing it off.
And what a way to start this game, dominating at both ends of the floor.
They came in prepared, focused, and really jumped on the other team early.
And it's Morant missing.
And you can see the defenders afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket. But on that one, they were there.
Now here's Anderson. No points in the game yet for him. And that one's good. Morant
taking things into his own hands this quarter, trying to keep his team afloat.
And Denver decides to take their first time out here.
And coaches looking to seize every advantage, maximize every possession.
Critical part of the game. You have to be flexible. You have to be able to adjust what you're doing.
For the Nuggets, JaVale McGee's checked in for Jokic. Green comes in for Michael Porter, and it's Rivers in for Murray. The Grizzlies making a switch here. Of course, you know, as well as anyone, Shaq, mental toughness is a gigantic asset in this league. Look at today's players, and there are some that appear to be unfazed by pressure.
I call this the frown and the smile. It's one guy that smiles a lot when you try to pressure. That's Luka Doncic. Hit you with a move, shoot the jumper in your face, hit you with a smile. Then there's the frown. Kawhi Leonard could do the same thing, but he'll hit a big shot, and he won't give you no expression. The frown and the smile, Kevin. The frown and the smile. Reminds me of Ernie and Kenny up there.
One shot.
A free throw drops for Rivers.
You know, Austin Rivers, the 10th overall pick in the 2012 draft, has turned into a nice combo guard, having the ability to play the one and the two.
Pass to Anderson. Just 5 on the clock. He's now 1 for 2 with that bucket.
Just no resistance inside at all. They are feasting. This is a straight buffet.
It is. It's a big one. And load the plate.
Now here's Gordon over Allen. And it's Gordon missing.
Decent look from mid-range, but there may have been a better option for them in that set.
And Clark slams it in.
Quick off the floor and powerful. Clark loves to attack that rim.
Here's Rivers.
pass to Gordon. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Anderson.
Great energy on the deflection and a good job disrupting their offense.
This is called an effort play. Terrific hustle at the defensive end.
And a chance there to look back at the stunning mobile one block a moment ago.
And it's a different kind of defense teams play in the postseason. More in your face, physical, high energy plays like that. And off to a strong start here early. 6 points off second chance buckets.
Allen with it. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. And he gets it to go. The Nuggets leading by 7. Now the pass to Gordon. Over Allen. And it's off the back rim. No good.
And on the glass so far, it hadn't even been close.
And Clark slams it in.
This is the mindset Clark has. He's opportunistic and really has an awareness of when to attack in transition.
Now, here is Morris. Coach is liking what he's seeing from his offense.
And guys, they put the defense on the defensive.
Denver's gone 2 of 5 from three-point land here in the first quarter. And it's Gordon penetrating. Yep, that one goes. And the Nuggets lead by 7.
Using athleticism and acceleration, Gordon gets to a spot in a hurry.
Allen passes to Clark. Back to Allen. And it's Allen with the jam.
And that's a little lack of fight at the defensive end.
Absolutely. At least on that slam, you're right. That's one way to let a team back in the game.
Yeah, defensively, your mantra at this point has to be no easy buckets.
Now here's Gordon, just 4 to shoot. Morris, no good. What a performance by Jamal Murray. He has been the story for Denver. He finishes with 9 points in the quarter. The D is having all sorts of problems with him. Right back after this break. And we're back. Good to have you with us for 2K Sports coverage of Game 6. What do you guys think about the Nuggets out here in this one?
Well, one way to generate more offense, pound the offensive glass. That was the difference in the first.
And you know this, most of the time, offensive rebounds generate high percentage looks.
Here's Clark. So on the floor to begin things for Memphis here in the second quarter. We've got Brandon Clark. He's out there with Anderson. And it's Melton in at the point guard position.
And we see just about every player in the league trying to shoot the three. Shaq, and if you were playing today, be honest, would you find yourself launching a few?
Yes, and you know what my nickname would be? Watch Shakovich. So I did shoot 22 in my career. I made one. That's not a good percentage, but it's good enough because I made one. Probably the one that counted.
Yep.
Take a break.
But really, why shoot threes if no one can stop you in the inside?
He's right. I think he's right.
Why would you? That's logical.
Yeah, of course.
Rational.
You get fouled, you go to the line, the 3-point play. That free throw good from Gordon.
And for Gordon, you know, the sky's still the limit. He has all the physical ability in the world, and he has the instincts to have that perfect game.
Will Barton, he's checked in for Morris. And both free throws good for Gordon. Here's Brooks.
And they haven't been able to turn it into a big lead, but their rebound advantage is starting to add up.
And it's Gordon missing.
It's amazing. All night he's been out of sync on the offensive end, yet they continue to lead.
No question he got bumped on that shot.
The Grizzlies shooting their 5th and 6 free throws of the game. And the first one at the line is good.
You know, one of those second round picks who looks like he'll be in this league a long time. That's Dylan Brooks.
Paul Millsap's checked in for Denver. And both free throws good for Brooks.
I'll tell you, he doesn't give points away. Excellent job from the line.
Pass to Millsap. Barton surveying the floor. McGee in the high post. Six to shoot. Count the basket.
You've always been a student of the game, Shaq, when it comes to evaluating young talent and the future of the league. What boxes do you like to check when you take a look at these young players?
Well, thanks for trying to tell the world I'm smart. I'm not really that smart. Kevin is just not that hard to see. You know, the greats make themselves known very, very quickly who they are. Luka Doncic, Damian Lillard.
Ding, ding.
How many guys are known as Aristotle? I know two. You and Aristotle.
That's it.
Brooks with it. He's picked up by Millsap. And Brooks, here we go. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. It's going to be on Aaron Gordon.
Ferocious on the attack. You never have to beg Dylan Brooks to practice hard or play hard.
Memphis shooting their seventh and eighth free throw attempts for the game right here. And that one falls for Brooks.
Hey, guys, this is the way to stay in the game. They're doing a masterful job from the line. Perfect this quarter.
And both free throws good for Brooks. Second quarter of play with around 2 minutes gone so far. Rivers looking over the floor. Tipped away and out of bounds as the Nuggets gain possession. The Nuggets leading by three, and it's blocked, but they recover it. Pass to Gordon. And a little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. Here's Barton. Five to shoot. The Nuggets need to get a shot off here. Here's Millsap. The Nuggets with another miss.
Wow, that's one you just kind of assume is going in. Tough luck.
And the foul on Will Barton. That's foul number two for him.
It seems like we're in an era of tandems in the NBA. Teams with at least two great players. Shaq, if you're selecting a pair to start a team with, mix and match however you want, who would you take?
Definitely got to take the Greek Freak, and I'm going to take Luka Doncic. Because they're superstars already, but they're still entering their prime. Give me those two, it's a wrap.
Yeah, for me, Luka, no doubt about it. It'd be interesting to see how those two would play together. I wouldn't mind pairing Luka with a guy like Kawhi. That could be kind of interesting.
Luka with anybody would be interesting.
Yeah, that's a great point.
Here's Morant. After the basket by Will Barton, misses the layup.
Unusual for him, just a lack of concentration. Fails to finish the play.
Pass to Millsap. Shoots over Morant. Millsap misses. The Grizzlies trail by three. And that one's good. Morant. Morant's got 12 in the game.
Challenging the heart of the defense. Ja Morant can beat you with the pass or the shot.
Millsap at the elbow. Now here's Barton. D right on him. Porter, no luck. And so it's Jackson who brings it up for Memphis. Only giving up 6 here in this quarter.
I love Brooks' offensive versatility. Can score from all three levels.
Now here's Barton. And the pass to McGee. Murray against Morant.
And the bucket is good. Three-point play chance here for him.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. And the Nuggets making a change here. Jokic just checked in. That's good from McGee. Memphis trailing here. Melton passes to Valanciunas. Kicks to Morant. That shot, no good. Murray with the defensive effort. In it goes for the fifth time in 10 shots for him this game.
Absorbing contact like a sponge. Jokic can maintain control through the rest of his move.
Pass to Melton. Outside Jackson. And the three off target. The Nuggets leading by four. Here's McGee. And the rejection by Jackson. Morant against Murray. Morant passes to Brooks. Jackson trying to break free. A shot off that time.
They keep calling his number, which is partly how they've dug this hole.
Barton, no luck. The Grizzlies trail by four. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Passes it to Melton. Four on the shot clock. Good, and a nice assist from Morant. Melton's got his first bucket in this one.
With the ball in his hands, Ja draws so much defensive attention. Got his teammate a clean look.
Grizzlies have gone 5 of 11 from the field since the beginning of the second quarter. Memphis moving it around. Here's Melton. Nailed from three-point land. Melton's got his second basket of the night.
This is the shot you want to get him. An open look from range.
Outside for Murray. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own.
So reliable. They've really leaned on him at the offensive end.
Now a timeout called by Memphis.
And as fans and broadcasters, we're not permitted to hear the specifics in these huddles.
No, we're left to infer from the adjustments we see on the floor.
Michael Green, he's checked in for Denver. Morris comes in for Barton. So Memphis going with almost an entire new group here. Here's Allen. Pass to Melton. Five on the clock. And so it's Jokic with it. He brings it up for Denver. They've led by as many as 11 points.
And the athleticism and size of Porter creates problems for the defense. Hard to guard without getting physical.
This is his first trip to the line tonight.
Michael Porter at the line for two.
Shooting two.
First free throw is good.
Yeah, a former five-star recruit. We know about the talent level with Porter, but he's also a mature, hardworking guy.
And Porter drops them both.
And they're really getting more points at the free throw line here in the second quarter.
Here's Melton, and that one, good. Melton's got his third basket of the night.
Shut out in the first quarter. He's heating up now. I like the aggressiveness.
Here's Morris. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. The Nuggets have made all of their free throws so far tonight, going 6 for 6.
Taking two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And that one misses. And he's good on the second. The Grizzlies trail by 3. Anderson outside. The pass to Tillman. Now Clark, guarded by Green. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line. It's going to be on Jamal Murray.
Tough task trying to corral Clark there, especially when he's looking to score.
The Grizzlies have been a perfect 8 of 8 at the line. And he makes the first.
The potential is there. For Clark, it's about expanding the range so that it makes him more versatile offensively.
And so Clark nails both of them. Denver's gone 1 of 2 on three pointers here in the second quarter so far. Now, here's Jokic. Defense is right there. Morris. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. Morris has got 5 now.
Love the awareness Jokic possesses. He has a feel for these guys.
Allen with it. Guarded now by Morris. And they pick up 2.
High percentage look. This is what your offense is designed to do.
Morris looking over the floor.
And what a terrific job he's doing tonight. No trouble going in there among the trees and pulling down monster rebounds.
Now here's Allen. And trying for the go-ahead basket. It doesn't go in. Denver in the lead. Murray the pass to Jokic.
See, he's not a terrible free throw shooter like me. You cannot afford to send Jokic to the line too often. Tremendous free throw shooter for a big guy.
The Nuggets have been coming through at the charity stripe. They've made 7 of their 8 attempts.
At the line for 2.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
The first free throw is good.
And they haven't let points get away from them at the line tonight. That's always something that'll allow a coaching staff to breathe a little easier.
Catching up on the changes for Denver. Gordon's checked in for Michael Porter. And it's Austin Rivers in for Murray. And he makes both free throws.
When your bigs can make free throws, it's a huge advantage. Love his approach to getting to the line.
Green against Allen. Anderson outside. Shot clock at 5. Memphis needs to get off a shot here. That evens the score.
Really crisp, intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
Morris passes to Green. Back to Morris. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist. Morris has got 5 points now in the quarter.
That's how you set the table, and everybody gets to eat.
Anderson against Green. It's stolen by Green. And the Nuggets pushing it up now. Rivers has got the ball. It's rebounded by Memphis. Here's Allen. And Jokic with the rebound. Jokic has got 11 rebounds in the game.
And Shaq, a pleasure to have you with us. Great to hear your observation as always. I hope you join us again.
I will. Happy to give them anytime. I appreciate you guys. Love you guys very much.
Man, they really are chomping at the bit to get you back up there.
Yeah, they want you back in the studio.
Nope, I'd rather be here with you guys.
Good. We want you here too. Greg, how awesome is it to have Shaq with us, a guy who's been in the limelight for so long, and yet he seems to deal with it effortlessly.
Jab, a sign of true greatness, making difficult things look effortless. Shaq did it on the court for 19 years, 15 as an all-star, and now he's doing it as an analyst.
Offensive rebound, and Jokic throws it down.
Such a savvy player. I love watching Jokic battle for positioning on the offensive glass.
And the shot is good. The Denver lead has been cut down to 4 on the bucket from Anderson.
Really, really good at recognizing the gaps and getting the ball to the rim.
Here's Morris. That's good, and that evens things out for him. 50-50. 4 of 8 shooting this game.
They are just killing them on the interior.
Clark up top, headed by Green. With 2 seconds left.
Boy, he's focused. Rivers has the intensity and size to defend at a high level.
And that concludes the first half. The Nuggets on top. They lead by 6. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks, guys. Here with Coach Mike Malone. How has ball movement opened up things for you offensively?
Every game we have where we get into a one-on-one game, over dribbling, not passing, we become very easy to guard. The good thing about tonight is the ball is moving. We're trying to make plays for each other. When we move the ball, we get high percentage shots, which is all we can ask for.
Thanks very much for your time, Coach. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. We'll be back after halftime for the start of the second half momentarily.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Well, there's a definite postseason buzz in the air. Welcome back, everybody. Ernie Johnson, Kenny Smith, and Shaquille O'Neal.
Taking a look at the Nuggets, they clearly can sense how close they are to wrapping up the series in 6 games. They'd love to close it out here and avoid a game 7. Kenny, your thoughts on the Nuggets' first half?
Man, I love everything Jokic has shown us tonight. Energetic play, and he's so skilled as a center. His excellence has this team in the driver's seat.
And over to the big fella. Your thoughts on the Grizzlies' first half?
Their 3-point shooting in the first half was atrocious. Ugh. Ugly. Awful. Nasty. It's not that they're just missing shots. It's like they just keep taking the shots. Hold on, Ernie. Hey, you! Whatever your number is, stop shooting the 3! See, Ernie? That's all the coach got to do. Tell him stop shooting the 3. Pass, cut, work together, do something.
That about wraps it up. Time now for the second half of the game. We go to Kevin Harlan for the call.
And we return again with more playoff action from the Western Conference semifinal. You look at Jokic in this game, he has been everywhere.
Well, with a double-double in hand through 2 quarters, you can just imagine what his stat line will look like at the end of this one.
They're asking a lot of him, shouldering the load in a number of areas. You just hope he has enough left at the end.
And after a fairly even first couple of quarters, the second half could turn out to be a great one as both teams try to gain an edge. Well, we've got a moment. Let's set the floor. Brought to you by Gatorade. All fueled up for the second half. So on the floor for Denver, Millsap and Jokic, the big men. Jamal Murray is out there with Will Barton, and it's Porter at the 3 spot. The Grizzlies have made a mistake at the line yet. 10 of 10. Misses for Brooks. The Nuggets leading by 4. Murray surveying the D.
Jackson against Millsap. Shot clock at 6. Near the three-point line, it's Porter. And that one goes out of bounds. Nice touch by Porter. How about that strong defensive performance for this half's mobile one block?
And bringing that postseason intensity, so key. These plays can change the trajectory of a game.
The Grizzlies trail by 4. Morant outside. Jokic grabs the miss. Jokic has got his 16th rebound on the night. Barton passes to Jokic. Fires the 3. They get it back. And here's Melton. He'll bring it up for Memphis. Haven't given up any points here in the second half. And stolen by Barton. Pass to Jokic. Back to Barton. But Trey doesn't get it to drop for him. Now Memphis takes it the other way.
They've come out ice cold to start this half. 3 misses and as many attempts.
Good chance here for Porter. And he wills that one in, sinking right through off the back iron.
That was the first make of the half. 1 for 4 now. Let's see if that gets them going.
Here's Morant. And it's Denver with the rebound.
And this has been an outstanding display on the boards. And it's a big part of why they have a lead in this game. Doing the dirty work down low.
Now, here's Jokic. 16 points for him. 4 on the clock. Here's Murray. Good for another bucket. He's made half a dozen now. 6 for 8 on the night.
He can do incredible things. He can also help you win by simply being reliable.
Out to Morant. That will fall for his 7th bucket. 7 for 15 in this game.
That's the kind of aggressive and assertive play they need as we get closer and closer to crunch time.
Denver calls timeout. And as the coaches go to the clipboard to outline their strategy during the timeout, the players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's key to staying fresh all the way to the final whistle.
And, Kevin, it really is. And every one of these players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
JaVale McGee's checked in for Denver. Second half of play, and we're 3 minutes into the third here. Barton kicks to Millsap. Murray outside. McGee in the high post. Down to 5 on the shot clock. A floater, and it's Murray. That time on the assist by McGee. McGee's got his 3rd assist on the night. Morant finds Valanciunas. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
I like when Ja forces the issue, especially in close where he's fearless.
This is his 1st free throw of the game.
Take a break. 2 shots.
And he knocks down the 1st one.
How can you not love a player like Ja Morant? Came into the NBA ready to prove himself and just keeps getting better.
Good on both. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the 3rd quarter. Murray dishes to McGee. He kicks to Porter. Back to McGee. It's stolen by Valanciunas. Fast break, Memphis.
Here's Brooks, and he banks in the layup. Brooks has got 4 points in the quarter.
Muscling his way around the floor, Brooks able to absorb contact without it affecting the shot.
Here's Murray. Gets it to go for bucket number 8. He's taken just 10 shots.
Well, that's a high percentage look when the D doesn't fight over the screen.
Reason why, it takes extra energy to do it. You have to trust your defensive rotations, but it's worth it.
Here's Porter, and they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
How about the strength from the big fella? Porter is used to having to power through contact.
The Nuggets have gone 9 of 10 from the line, so making the most of their chances. Free throw good. Porter. The Grizzlies trail by 9. Melton passes to Valanciunas. Pocket 6. Jackson trying to break free. No good from Valanciunas. And so it's Murray with it. He brings it up for the Denver Nuggets. Porter. The shot no good. Nice D from Brooks. Grizzlies have gone 3 of 7 on field goal attempts here in the second half. Here's Valanciunas. Shoots over McGee. And another miss by Memphis. The Nuggets leading by 9. Murray, the pass to Millsap. Nice D from Valanciunas. Here's Melton. He has 7. Morant passes to Melton. There's Jackson with the 3. They get it again. Valanciunas, good. Valanciunas has got his 2nd bucket tonight.
Hitting only 1 of 5 this quarter. He's in a little bit of a slump, but it looks like he's trying to shoot his way out of it.
Here's Barton. That's short off the rim.
Well, so far, this cold night from the field has not affected their ability to maintain this lead.
Passes it to Morant. Down low. Fires from 14. And it's Denver with the rebound. McGee's got 7 rebounds in the game. And Porter, here we go. And they're able to recover.
I'll tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
First trip to the line for him here.
Shooting for Denver, Will Barton. 2 shots.
First one falls for. And the Nuggets with some changes. Jamichael Green, he's checked in for Millsap. Aaron Gordon comes in for Porter. And Monte Morris subbed in for Jamal Murray. He doesn't get the 2nd one. The Grizzlies trail by 8. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Anderson finds Morant. And then Morant slams it in.
As creative as they come, John Morant has a style that's specifically his.
McGee dishes to Barton. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws. It goes on Brandon Clark.
Even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
He'll take his 3rd and 4th free throw shots of the game right here. And he knocks down the 1st one. Rivers, he's checked in for JaVale McGee. And the Grizzlies also with a sub. Allen's checked in. Both free throws good from Barton. The Grizzlies trail by 8. Now Anderson. Allen outside to the middle. Here's Clark. The offensive rebound. Tillman's shot is good.
And the D getting out work there on the putback. Can't let that happen.
For some reason, blocking out has become a lost art, and that's the result you'll get.
Now here's Gordon, and no good that time. Some solid defense from Clark. Now here's Allen. Bain covered by Morris. And stolen by Barton. Takes the three. Second shot opportunity. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. It goes on Brandon Clark.
A trickier cover than he gets credit for. Jamichael Green catches the defender out of position.
It's his first trip to the line. And he makes the first.
Jamichael Green, undrafted out of Alabama, played in the D-League and France, but he solidified himself as a quality NBA big man.
And the Nuggets making a change here. Jokic just checked in. That one falls, so he hits both of them. And Joe Allen will bring it up for Memphis. Trailing here by eight. Bain. Rebound by the Nuggets. Barton's got rebound number five here tonight. Morris against Allen. And here's Barton. He has seven, just five to shoot. Here's Jokic, and they force the shot clock violation. Great D. The Grizzlies trail by eight. Pass to Tillman. Allen against Morris. Anderson outside. Over Jokic, and it comes off the front of the rim.
And hard work on the glass. Once again, guys, they put a lot of effort and focus on the backboard.
And good that time.
And you better hammer Jokic to get him off on his shot. The Serbian is a solid seven-footer and laser-focused.
Now here's Anderson. Back to Allen. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up. It's going to be on Jokic. This is his first chance at the line tonight.
Super two.
And the first one at the line is good. Morant, he's checked in for the Grizzlies. And Allen drops them both. The Nuggets leading by eight. Morris outside. The pass to Jokic. Another shot, and he lays it up and in. Green's got four this quarter.
Quick off the floor for these offensive rebounds. Green 7'2" wingspan. It helps him snatch it.
Clark, the pass to Morant. Back to Clark. Good, and a nice assist from Morant. Morant's got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight. Morris outside. Some nice ball movement by the Nuggets. And Jokic gets it to go.
Yeah, Jokic seems determined to have a big night. So far, he's been successful.
Here's Morant. Morris.
Harris with the rebound.
And not allowing the shooter even an inch of breathing room on that one.
You know, we always talk about this. Just changing the shot can be just as effective as blocking it, even though it's less spectacular.
And when Clark is on fire, he stays aggressive. You gotta love how this young fella is willing to dominate games.
And it's out of bounds. The Nuggets able to retain possession here. Brooks checked in for Grayson Allen. .104 left to play in the third. It's Barton on the wing. Brooks covering. Down to five on the shot clock. Morris. And another miss by Denver.
The defense was begging him to take that shot, and he took the bait. But you can't blame him.
Good on that shot. And with that, the Nugget lead is cut down to just 6 points and the bucket from Clark. Now, here is Morris. He's got nine. Count that one. Barton's got 5 points in the quarter.
Talented, driven. He puts constant pressure on your defense.
Brooks misses.
What I like, he hasn't stopped competing despite the off night.
4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Anderson against Barton. Tillman grabs the miss. Tillman's got 4 rebounds in this game. Here's Morant. That drops and it comes off an assist from Brooks. Brooks has got 3 assists in the game. And so it's Denver with a 6-point lead at the end of the quarter. And they've done a phenomenal job down low. So many of their points coming right at the rim. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. And let's take now this moment to bring up our State Farm assist of the game.
And he sliced the D wide open with this feed. They had no chance to prevent that basket.
Creating plays for others, it's an art form, but it's also a discipline. Fantastic job.
And with 3 quarters behind us, we start the 4th quarter in what is still anybody's ballgame. On the court for Memphis to start the 4th, Morant and Brooks manning the backcourt. Anderson is out there with Brandon Clark, and it's Valanciunas in its center.
Paul Millsap is very capable as a spot-up threat.
Inside, good on that shot, and with that, the Nugget lead is cut down now to just 7 on the basket from Clark.
And they are attacking the rim and getting great results.
Morris finds Jokic. And here is Morris. Tries again. In deep. Jokic drops it in. Jokic just got 22 points.
And really credit their advantage on the backcourt. That's where the lead has been built. And that's why they are in control.
Now here's Morant. Valanciunas. Good. And a nice assist from Morant. Morant's got his 6th assist on the night.
Valanciunas has made so many strides as a scorer since he started in the NBA.
Looking to get it going. And that's 2 points on the way. Just about 1.5 minutes gone by here in the 4th. Back to Morant. Lays it up off the glass. He's got 22.
I don't know what's happening defensively, but they're not putting up any resistance.
Pass to Jokic. Floats it up for Murray. Hammers the alley-oop through.
And with Murray, you have an all-around score. Someone who feels comfortable shooting from just about any spot on the court.
Brooks against Murray. Yes, it's good.
Easy look from mid-range. He won't miss many of those. Lazy effort defensively.
This is it to Jokic. Cloak loose. Morant with the steal. and he drops in the layup off the glass. And now just a 5-point Denver lead.
With the ability to beat his defender in a number of ways, Morant is truly a dynamic scorer.
Here's Jokic, and Jokic throws it down.
And he can do a lot more damage to the rim than that when he wants to.
Oh, you're right. Oh, and with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one. Timeout called, the Grizzlies.
And he could tell his guys were dragging a little bit, calling timeout to kind of let them catch their breath.
JaVale McGee's checked in for Jokic, and Porter subbed in for Gordon. The Grizzlies also changing it up. Jackson, he's checked in for Brandon Clark. And it's De'Anthony Melton in for Anderson. And we've got an update here, so let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline.
Hey, guys, I caught Taylor Jenkins' message to his team. He told them this is gut check time. This is when it gets real and when it gets fun. We're here to play in these big moments. Let's make this one count. Given by my count, that's 5 free shots.
Offensive rebound. Here's Melton. Bangs home the trifecta.
Look at the big man Valanciunas showing off the playmaking skills.
Morris outside. Murray outside. Goes up on the wing. Morris, no good.
The defender took away the airspace, crowded him. That changed the shot.
No, no good. The Nuggets leading by 4. And Morris throws it down.
And there is no better way to add to the lead.
Isn't that true, G.A., especially when the slam is coming from the point guard?
It sends a message that we're going to be aggressive no matter who's taking the shot.
And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Love the aggression that Valanciunas showed there. He walked the contact inside to get to the line.
Shooting 2.
The first one falls. Valanciunas hits them both. And so it's Morris with it. He'll bring it up for the Nuggets. Murray outside. Valanciunas on the double team. And a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here. So it's the Grizzlies now. The Grizzlies trail by 4. Here's Melton. That drops and it comes off an assist from Brooks. Melton's got 5 points in the quarter.
And you don't want to allow too many of those short ones with the game right now in the balance.
Near the three-point line, it's Porter. Here's McGee and the slam dunk by McGee.
There's no bigger play in a close game than a putback slam.
And that one's got them all hyped up. 1.
They're bringing the energy, the hustle, the fight, and they also didn't give up on that possession.
Now here's Valanciunas. Porter pulls it in. Porter's got 6 rebounds here tonight. Teardrop shot, and it's good on the way in. Now it's a 6-point Nugget lead.
Just so tricky with that little floating jump shot. Porter has a great feel for when to let it fly.
Morant passes to Jackson. He'll Millsap grabs the miss. For Denver, they've gotten exactly two-thirds of their shots to find the bottom of the net here in the fourth, 8 of 12. And two shots coming up at the line as he gets fouled on the shot. There's the call. Memphis gets the foul.
At the line for two.
Free throw good. Porter. The Nuggets making a switch here. Barton is checked in. And Porter drops them both. The Grizzlies trail by eight. Pass to Melton. Memphis moving it around. Now the feed to Jackson. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. Paul Millsap picks one up.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And the first one drops. Jokic has checked in for the Nuggets. And so Jackson nails both of them. The Nuggets leading by six. And there's the pass to Jokic. Porter. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
And at 6'10", Porter is a threat to score inside, which is why the defense trying to rough him up a bit.
Free throw good. Porter. Porter drops them both.
And his work at the free throw line has been terrific tonight, making the most of his chances.
Brooks outside. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
The sheer power at 220, maybe 230, to take the hit and complete the play. Dylan Brooks.
And that one falls for Brooks. And Murray's got the ball here for Denver. He wants to get to Millsap and does.
No finesse that time. Millsap attacking the rim.
The Grizzlies trail by seven. Morant passes to Jackson. Morant kicks to Jackson. And it's off from three-point range. Porter with it. Now, Valanciunas defending. Millsap misses.
Trying to finish out the game strong. You have to recognize who has the hot hand and get him the ball.
Three-pointer. No good from Valanciunas.
This is the shot they wanted to get. Right guy, right spot, wrong result.
And it's Murray penetrating. Off the mark from 16 feet out. Memphis has gone into a funk from downtown in the fourth. Only one of their five three-pointers has found the bottom of the bucket.
A power flush with a long hang on the rim at the end of that.
That could be a catalyst for him. It really could. Murray, good.
They're consistently finding ways to get the ball inside and taking full advantage.
Brooks outside. That three off the mark. The Nuggets leading by seven. To the inside. Morant with the steal. Ball is knocked loose and stolen by Murray. And here's the fast break. Millsap leading the way. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
When it comes to drawing fouls, Millsap's one of the best in the league.
The Miami Nuggets, Paul Millsap, taking two shots.
First free throw is good.
And it's fair to say that Millsap has been very underrated throughout his career. A versatile, tenacious forward who quietly destroys whoever he plays.
Both shots good from the stripe. The Grizzlies trail by 9. On the wing, Brooks, guarded by Porter. To the paint, here's Morant. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. Paul Millsap picks one up.
Every team is looking for that star to lead them to great things. Morant already looks the part.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
The first free throw is good. Both free throws good from Morant.
See, now he's getting defenders back on their heels a little bit. Getting to the foul line here in the second half.
Barton outside. Pass to Jokic. The shot from the low post is good. Jokic has got 10 points here in the second half.
Plays a rugged game down low. Jokic's toughness adds character to the identity of this team.
Now here's Porter. Murray for 3. Ja Morant grabs the rebound. And it's sent back by Jokic.
And check out Jokic using not just his length, but also the timing. The offensive player better think twice next time.
Shooting for Denver, Will Barton. At the line for 2.
And he knocks down the first one. All free throws good from Barton. Timeout called, the Grizzlies. One of the stories here, Jokic getting it done today.
You know, he's been a one-man wrecking crew down low. His consistent scoring has dictated the pace of this game. We'll see if they decide to front him, bring a quick double, or maybe even both to try to slow him down.
Present our New Balance Player of the Game, Nikola Jokic.
Yeah, and his performance has been a jaw-dropper. He must have been feeling great coming into the building tonight, because once he hit the court, it was all working for him. He was in a zone.
Round with the conference finals within reach, he was not going to let it slip away. Here's Brooks. Over Porter, and again Memphis no good.
As at some point, when you recognize someone's this out of rhythm, you have to shift to something else.
And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
And once Millsap is that deep, hard not to come away with a foul.
The Miami Nuggets, Paul Millsap, taking two shots.
First free throw is good. And so Paul Millsap nails both of them. And so Brooks will bring it up for Memphis. It's a 13-point game. Dishes it to Valanciunas. Shot clock at 6. Let's it fly from 18.
Coming out of halftime, he wanted to start strong, yet the opposite happened.
Barton finds Porter. The Nuggets moving the ball around. Jokic with the bucket.
They're in total command of this game with time starting to run out.
Reason why they've tightened up the vice grip a little more each time up the floor. We'll see if they can close this one out.
And that's a great play on the backboard for him. I mean, it's what we expect. All his second chance points do not come by accident.
Now, here's Jokic. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
And guys, just really impressed. They made big plays when it counted, and that's why it's going to be on to the next round for Denver.
Their hard work on the glass paid off.
I tell you what, they're both excellent rebounding teams, and it was a tough battle underneath all game, and I think ultimately that earned the W.
The one player that really stands out, of course, in this one, it was a dazzling game for Jokic.
He played with a lot of fire, a lot of heart, especially on the glass. He's one of those guys who acts like every rebound is his, and many of them were tonight.
Passes it to Winslow. Jackson looking it over. Shoots over McGee. Off the left rim and out. Pass to Jokic. Kicks to McGee. Campazzo defended by Jones. Excellent D that time from Jones. There's a 4-second difference from the shot clock to the game clock. The putback controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
You know, we talk about it all the time, guys. Those second chance buckets, always the result of that extra effort.
Jokic with it. And that's going to do it for this series. They'll move on. A 4-2 victory for them in the second round. And now, they find themselves just 4 wins away from a spot, Craig, in the NBA Finals.
And it won't be easy. Conference Finals never are. I'm sure they're confident right now coming off of this huge win. But, Kevin, they've still got a lot of work to do before they put their hands on any trophy.
It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks, Kevin. Nikola, you asserted impact from the opening tip tonight. What was the key out there?
I mean, it's not just me, it's of course my teammates. I think we opened the game really good in the first quarter, and we just continued to play aggressive, and that's how we won the game.
Well, man, I appreciate your timing. Congrats on this win. Enjoy it. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David, thank you. It's time for us to say goodbye. We hope you've enjoyed our second round coverage of the NBA Western Conference Playoffs. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Steve Smith, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So long.